grandchildren and grandparents. Welcome, and we are here today to talk about the 23rd Chocolate and Wine that will be at the Westin to benefit foster kids. And with me today is Anette. She will be one of the chocolatiers from Anette's Chocolate. Anette, how do you pair chocolate and wine?
Quite easily. You take your favorite wine that you love, and you take a nice piece of dark chocolate, and you can sip it right together. We make a couple of different kinds of truffles that we intend to blend with wines so that you can enjoy at home. We do a winter Cabernet, dark chocolate, very mild in the wine flavor, pairs great with wine.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And a summer, milk chocolate center, much more wine intensity, and it's great just on its own.
Well, let's try it.
Let's try
it.
Yes.
It is.
Very good.
Got one?
Yes.
Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
It's just great.
Oh, come to the chocolate and wine and taste Anette's chocolate truffles, chocolate port, and winter truffles with Cabernet.